Today I'm gonna play Cyberpunk 2077 and I'm at the final bike review with the latest patch or latest update 2.1. So if you don't know, we have 5 new bikes I just review on my YouTube channel, 4 of them. This is the 5th and probably the best. I saved the best for the last, I think. Let's hope it's gonna be as good as I am expecting, because yes, I know a lot of things about this bike, but you know what, let's test it. First, how you can buy the new bikes. There are 2 methods. Go to the auto fixer terminal all over the map, or just go to your apartment, to your PC, go to net, auto fixer, and just here at this biker section, and just buy whatever you like. Now I'm here to buy the Kusanagi. This is the one, the peacekeeper 75k. Probably this is the I think this is the most expensive bike. Yeah, we're gonna buy it. I'm gonna spend my money for you. Definitely it's worth it, because I want to make you happy, to show you all the new vehicles and the bikes that we got in this game, Now I'm gonna go to where we can test this beautiful thing. You know what, let's test it here. If you don't know, we have bike tricks with the latest DLC or update. We have we can throw knives out of the bikes. The improvement of the bike combat, it's insane. There are a lot of nice things besides the fact that we have 5 new bikes. Okay, so let's see where the bike is. By the way, these are all the new bikes that I already reviewed. And now the peacekeeper, I'm gonna make it. By the way, another option is to, now we can set favorite bikes. I just saved it as favorite, and let's call the bike. Here we go. Oh my god, it's a long piece. Nice, the peacekeeper. This is like the president bike, bro. It's so long. That's what she said. Okay, now 183 horsepower. The Kusanagi Slick, bro, this is the same description as another bike that I just got. You know what? Let's see what was the other bike. The other bike was the, this is the one, the Kusanagi. We have 2 Kusanagi bikes. You know what? Let's just call it. I just want to put them one next to each other just to see. Okay, so this is one bike and that it's another. Don't even know which one is gonna be more interesting, but we're gonna find out. Both they have 183 horsepower, as you can see right here. The curb weight on this one, it's a little bit this one, it's a little bit lighter. 68 from 77 is the production year. Rear wheel drive. Let's get on the bike. Ooh, the sound, bro. The sound is gonna be the first thing that you're gonna notice. This definitely is a bike. Looks like a bike from the future. We can light up those rims. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Let's light up everything. Ooh. Ooh. Let's go. I'm crazy when I'm driving bikes like this. You know what? I'm excited about this one. I like it. Not sure if this is my favorite from all those 5 bikes, but it's in top 2. I don't want to spoil you and to tell you which one is my favorite, but you can tell me in the comment section which one is your favorite. I don't want to give you ideas of which one is the best in my opinion. Please just tell me which one do you think is the best. And now we can do bike tricks like I just told you, but we have to jump from a bigger hill or something like that if you want to do those tricks. If you don't jump, we cannot do them. Okay, what we have here? We have an amazing bike, which let's see, the top speed I think is the same like the one that I just reviewed. So for the speed, I'm gonna give it, yeah, by the way, I'm doing the review from 1 to 10. For the speed part, I'm gonna give it a, okay, what was that? I just hit that police fence. I'm gonna give it an 8.5, something like that. I think it feels fast enough. It has a good acceleration. it has a good acceleration and a good top speed. The handling is not that worst. It's not the worst handling that I saw. I was thinking it's for how long it is for and for the shape. I was thinking it's a little bit bad, but no, I'm gonna give it a 7, maybe a 7.5 for how is the handling. Okay, the sound like the same with the same bike that I have from this brand. I wish the handling it should be a little bit more louder. So for that I'm gonna give it a 6 or a 7, not as loud as I wish. For what I paid and what I've got, definitely it's worth the money. It's a 10 out of 10, no doubt. The prices are really cheap for how easy you can make money. By the way, if you don't have money, I have the perfect videos for you on my YouTube channel of how you can get money, how you can get legendary items and such. Even though I'm a top level 60, trust me, you can get right there really, really easy. Now, the shape of the bike that remains from 1 to 10 for the shape. It's an 8.5, not the perfect bike, but definitely I like it. So for the shape, I'm gonna give it a 8 from 1 to 10. Maybe an 8.5, something like that, between an 8 and an 8.5. Okay, please tell me in the comment section if you just watch all my videos with Cyberpunk, all my videos with bike reviews, which one is your favorite. And by the way, we have a brand new car which I just released a video of how can get it and how good it is, basically the complete review. Please tell me in the comment section again which one is your favorite bike from this 5 ones, if you have them all. Bro, I feel like I'm in a maze right here in this area. I have to set a waypoint just to get off from this location. The last thing that I want to tell you, if you just missed my previous videos, not with bikes, with a lot of stuff in this game, I have videos with everything, over 500 videos in Cyberpunk 2077 and also in Phantom Liberty DLC. So I have a lot of nice videos that maybe you want to see them. You know what, this is the way of how you can find secrets in this game. When you see some crates like this, some containers, no secrets here. Sometimes I just like to explore this game to find secrets. Love you all, don't forget to hit that like button for all my work, because I struggle to put a lot of videos when something came, and the only thing that you can do is gonna take you a second to hit that like button. It's so easy for you. Love you all and see you soon. Bye. Okay, first person view with the toxic clock.